This is my love song to you. Let every woman know I'm yours, so you can fall asleep each night, babe.
No, I saw you fall in love with the Lord at an early age and pursue him wholeheartedly. Karyn, as you grow up, I pray for you and for your future husband. I know you were focused on school, but I was praying fervently for the one who you would live with happy ever after. Now you're sitting next to the perfect man for you. Jesse, you are an answer to prayer.
I will never stop losing my breath. Every time I see you looking back at me.
The selfless way that you care for people and their hearts is unmistakable. And I couldn't be more honored and privileged to be a part of your life. How many times did we sit on one of our beds and talk about our future husbands and dream of our wedding days? Too many times we were really losers with no hobbies. But seriously, here we are on your wedding day, and I could not be more excited. God has truly blessed us both with incredible husbands. Yes, that's your husband. And he couldn't be more blessed to have you as his wife.
Just the same, and as the mirror says we're older, I wanna look the other way.
Yeah, I have spent more time in my life with him than anyone in this room. And it has been amazing. I have so many stories with Jesse, and I'm not gonna bother to tell them all. Karyn, I have two stories with you. In preschool, Karyn and I were having a bit of a debate about what came out of the child's little kitchenette play toy. I said, water comes out of faucets. She said, lemonade. And when I could not be swayed, she bit me. So imagine my surprise when I get home one day to find that my little brother is dating my childhood nemesis. One really close best friend, and that was Jesse. Jesse pulled me out of a lot of stuff for a couple years, and I can never thank him enough for it. I can never tell him how much I love him. I can never thank him for that. So Karyn, you have a guy who's gonna stand by you through thick and thin, through everything. You're so blessed. I know you can count on Jesse no matter what you guys are going through.
I'll never stop choosing you, babe. I'll never get used to you.
And Jesse, you can kiss your bride.